thing you're up to, I am not bailing you out.
I know you always say this, but let's just pretend for 1 second I did something real stupid.
I can do that.
Isn't it your legal responsibility as my father to bail me out?
No, it's my responsibility to make you face whatever dumbass decision you made head on, even if it kills you. I'm a good dad.